I've been trapped in a slow-moving body for weeks. No one knows when the flowers will bloom again, and I would do anything to go back to my family in the roost. The music of the Orin is beautiful, but nothing compares to the feeling of the wind across my wings.
I was caught outside in a storm today. I was soaring high above the sea when the sky darkened and the wind picked up. I was so afraid that I ended up folding my wings and diving towards the ground as fast as I could. I took a nasty tumble, but in the end I made it into a cave just in the nick of time. I'm not really sure what would happen if I had stayed outside, but I do know that the very thought of it fills me with terror.
Meloch. Meloch.
I saw a griffin flying the other day with something gleaming on its back. When I looked closer, I saw that it was a hero wearing a brilliantly colored dress that shone in the sun like the surface of the ocean. I haven't seen such a material before in my life. I wonder how her tribe ever learned to make such a glorious thing.
Hmm?
For the first time today, I flew as a griffin does. It was truly wondrous. The power of the flowers is real, but I wonder where have they come from?
Just ahead is a stone with a mysterious power.
I was talking with Amara about flight, a concept I still can't seem to grasp no matter how hard I try. She told me it is the will of Malak Ra that keeps griffins in the sky. She said there is a wind that blows. Aneyama. Aneyama.
Julia.
Julia.
fowl. Sawong. Sayelmesh. Sayelmesh. Anne. Anne. Thank you.
When the purple flowers appeared near the dock, many of us had the same thought, and that thought, to our incredible delight, turned out to be true.